Here's what our morning looks like backpacking with a toddler and a baby.
Just getting ready for the day to shoe them so he can go play, and I'm gonna boil some water for oatmeal. Jean's waking up. The boys went and picked up the bear hang. Eating our breakfast now, it's all cooked. And we're all just sharing the one spoon.
Logan's just packing up the last few things. I'm snuggling him and Jean is sleeping. We're all packed up and ready to go. We're just doing one last trash check, make sure we didn't leave anything. Oh, guy's a little sad.